Is your Discord apps show you the black screen, or is your Discord app stuck on the black screen? Recently, some Discord users have been complaining, unfortunately, the Discord app shows a black screen and only shows the Discord logo on top. Now, if you find that you can't use Discord and it only shows you the Discord black screen on your Discord apps, so let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to additional setting, scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Now find the Discord app. Tap on the Discord apps. Choose system graphic driver. Now go back, scroll down, and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process to remove software bugs from your Discord apps. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap Manage Apps, search for the Discord apps, tap on it. Now first turn on Auto Start. Tap App Permission, enable Files and Media, enable Location, go back, tap Other Permission, tap Always Allow. Now scroll down, tap Battery Saver, choose No Restriction, enable All the Setting, now tap Clear Data. Tap Clear All Data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap Search option, type Discord, and quickly check for a new software update for the Discord app. After following the process, the problem will be solved by your black screen or stuck at the Discord logo. Please comment below if you still have issues with Android. Thanks for watching.